My Auntie Maud, she knew 117 ways to cook Chokos. And they were all bloody awful. Chokos. I grew up in an era before child abuse. Remember that? You used to have to eat everything on your... My oath you did. Or you got no dessert. We weren't posh, we called it pudding. What do you call it? Afters. Sweets.
Sweets.
Posh people called it sweets, and us ordinary people called it afters or pudding. So you'd eat up all the bloody horrible choco, you'd stuff the horrible, poisonous, slimy stuff down your throat, and then you'd get pudding. What was for dessert? Chocos in syrup. Remember that? Auntie Maud used to put a bit of cochineal in the fowlers, you know? So they taste just like pears. They know they don't, they're just like bloody chocos. We used to have them mashed, baked, boiled, stuffed. You ever had stuffed chocos? I used to tell her she could stuff all the chocos when she wasn't in the room. Horrible. But we used to pray for a frost when we were kids. Lord, bless mummy and daddy and send a frost to kill the bloody chocos. You know they try to sell them in Sydney? Sell a choco? How bizarre an idea is that? No one ever bought a choco. No, but you just got them passed over the back fence, didn't you? And then you passed them all on to the next poor bugger. And then down the street they went until they got to that poor mongrel on the end on the corner. I don't know what he did with them. But God, he had a lot of chocos. Fancy buying a choco. Isn't that ridiculous? God, they try to sell them in the little boutique supermarkets in Sydney, you know? Buy a choco. They're mad. Mind you, they don't sell many because I know I go in, I put marks in them in my car keys. They're still there a month later.